Hi, my name is Noeda Omurungi. I am from Kampala, Uganda. I was diagnosed with breast cancer, and the only option was to come to India and get better treatment. So I went online and I googled about companies that help people to get medical treatment in India, and I happened to get MediSearch. So they helped me very, very much. I got in contact with them. I sent them an email and they got back to me. I got the arrangement to come to India, and I happened to get a gentleman who helped me. His name is Dushant. He took me through the procedures of the evaluation in Fortis Hospital. The surgery went well. I met Dr. Naik Niranjan, and he did everything very well. The first stop there, and I see if I'm doing well.
Yeah, that's okay, but I can cut.
Okay. So the very first day I met the doctor, we did evaluation for how far the cancer had spread, and thankfully it hadn't spread anywhere else. So the doctor suggested to do a radical mastectomy, which they went ahead, scheduled, and did. And it was very successful. Everything, what can I say, the hospital was very, very good. The services was very good. The surgery went well. I did the chemotherapy. And everything was okay. About MediSearch, they helped us fix appointments with the doctors on time, and they helped us negotiate on the costs for the surgery, for the whole hospital bill. Everything was really very good, and we even managed to get a refund after all the procedures and all the payments. We got a refund of a certain amount of money, and it was really good.
Yeah. Hello, I'm called Irene. I'm a sister to Noella. I came with Noella to India for treatment. But before we got here, from the time she started Googling which hospital to use and how we got to know about Fortis, it was through MediSearch. They were helpful. They kept in touch throughout the time we started communicating with them. They started breaking down all the information, and it made it easy for us. Even when we were going to the embassy for the visas, we had the right full information, the procedure to follow. It made it so easy for us until we got here. And when we got to India, we got the best help from the airport. You know how it's not easy to go to a foreign land and you don't know the whole procedure. But we found someone from MediSearch who was there, who were received. We were taken through the right channels, and we were given transport. Even the person was there to receive us up to the hospital. When we reached the hospital, he took us through all channels of tests, procedures, meeting doctors, all that. MediSearch was with us throughout up to today. It didn't stop there. Like, every day they would make sure to check, are we fine? Is everything fine? They were coming in, they were making calls. So anyone who would like really to contact them, I recommend. I was of a sober mind because I was just not a sick person, I was an attendant. So I was following everything, the way it was happening. And while at the hospital, the care was just too good from everyone, the doctors, the nurses, the hospitality teams, directing us different things, what to do. We are grateful. Thank you.